This is Addy.
Hello. Fall quarter. Today I got in my room, got locked out, and my keys are in the room, so then I did some magic, oh my god. And so then I go around and bother everybody. Irene usually comes to my room in the morning and tells me, everyone's getting breakfast, you should come get breakfast with us.
And then he goes, no, I need to shower. And then he doesn't come get breakfast with us.
That's not true. That's probably less than half the time. And then today I made the trek all the way to her room, which is the other side of the planet. And yeah, had a fruitful conversation with her, the roommate.
Fruitful?
I think Maddox is calling me. I think Hughes.
Oh my gosh.
Thanks for ruining it. I woke up at 11 and skipped class. Walked around for the rest of the day. Yeah, my routine is not existent. Yeah, we need to bring reality to Stanford.
I go to class, but then I come back and I'm just do whatever for 5 hours.
Yeah. Happy Daddy!
Smoking on some old
but I'm home grown and I'm leaning on
it sounds like a bird, and people are looking at me while I'm biking by. People are looking at me like my bike is like a living, breathing animal.
Am I just gonna watch you? What am I doing? I don't know how to fix your bike.
More support. No, we're gonna go see if we can blow it up.
Okay. Wow. Just a man and his bike.
Packages. My dear friend Joe.
Thoughts?
This is a smart play on Joe's part. He knew exactly what he was doing and he got what he wanted out of it.
Joe's the laziest person ever.
We just dropped off Irene at the Shake Shack because we love
we're just amazing angels.
Yeah.
She's doing her super puff.
Shut the fuck up. She won't stop making fun of me for it.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting a super puff.
Yes, super puff solidarity.
Yes, absolutely.
Up, ChatGPT.
Yeah, we're trying.
Hi, vlog. I was gonna take a nap, but then I bullied myself into working because I've been procrastinating too much. So, because I'm homegrown and I'm leaning on to my love.
So Marriage Pack comes out today, and then she went to the gym and potentially met my Marriage Pack partner.
We find out at 10:30 if it is. Boring. That'd be so funny. What are you guys
doing?
I don't know. I'm gonna finish my reading though.
Since they're excited to introduce all 5,411 of us to our backup plans, that's an odd number.
Maybe some people are into polygamy.
They didn't ask about polygamy.
They did ask about polygamy.
What did they give them?
Also, a big group of all three did this.
That would be sick as hell.
It's 10:30.
Instagram's at the ready.
No one's allowed to look up their marriage pact on their own. Or their email to Joe. He has to look at the email and pull it up.
Our dates when they look us up.
So it was a thirst trap on your server.
Who was the gym person? Was it the gym guy?
No, it wasn't the gym.
We're so studious, we're leaving the library right at it. She's
the least funny in the group.
I'm the best in the group.
Okay.
I hate that my friend Irene is so aesthetic.
You'd have to get the voice out
of the. Oh, yeah.
Whenever you say it, I can go.
La 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 la.
That would also work.
Okay, I will use it. Thank you. Me and Maddie both got people in the dorm. This is going in the vlog. I hope your mom sees this. Because you'll send it to her.
I will.
pop senator.
Yeah, she'll send it. It'll be played at my wedding. What are you doing? Come on. Come on, just stop.
I'm opening.
Just stop.
No.
Mm-hmm. You can't do it.
Like you're mansplaining how to open this.
I didn't even say how to open
it. Yeah, mansplaining.
Just fucking like destroy it.
That sounds like what something a man would do.
Can I have it? Can I have it?
Your reflexes suck. I was just testing you.
Can I have it?
Hello. No.
My name is Ryan. My deepest, darkest secret is that I'm happy in love with
Nora. We need that.
Did you wipe the sweat off your hands?
I just love the fact that England's about to win, you know. I might shed a few tears when we score in the World Cup final. I'm not even joking. And this tip is not very good.
No more. No more getting cold called or turbulent water ever. Yay!
Hi,
everyone.
Hi. My name is Sarah. If your name is
Hi, Irene's vlog. I'm so excited to be on Irene's vlog. Wow, I'm really grateful for this opportunity.
Most ethical AI.
Yeah. Can I say I'm ethical?
Frosh 101 X activity.
I didn't see the sun.
The marriage pact
out. This shit dumb as hell, that's what I'll tell you. Percent is 100.
Everyone was like, what is marriage pact doing? This was your endgame. Marketing, am I right?
So I just drew my person.
What you just did?
Mm-hmm. This is my person. So.
I want to show your vlog my person.
Okay.
Oh wait, I can't show your vlog my person.
Why?
Because you're going to look at it.
I will look at it. Think about it.
It's 1:49 a.m. Tuesday night. Ryan and Jackson just did the worst possible thing they can ever do, aka search my text, my unfiltered, undeleted text on my laptop. And so Irene, Nora, and I are gonna give them the silent treatment for 24 hours.
Or attempt.
Attempt.
I have a strong feeling.
Not gonna last.
Knew you in November, still I ain't pursued on you.
He wants to have it all about him.
It always is about me.
Here's my food that I didn't eat.
It's really good.
Stanford dining. Did you say, can I have it?
Jim.
I'm scared. Hi. Now his only social media is not just Fizz. This is your big moment, Gabby.
Trying to win.
Nora.
Oh my god.
That is so good.
Ego, Irene.
You definitely have the largest ego out of all of us. You admitted it.
I'd say we're all like comfortable.
No. Holding on to my daydream. Smoking on some OG. Well, I'm homegrown and I'm leaning on to my love. We're going to Trader Joe's. Acting like she don't know.
I want to see the pictures.
Goddamn, this isn't accurate.
I'm not actually egotistical.
Me and Nora went to this thing all sweaty and gross.
Yeah.
See, Joe was not sweaty and gross for once.
Because I'm not. Oh, for once, thank you. Damn, wait, my side profile looks good when I'm standing up straight.
When you walk like that, do you know that thing? Like, they step so small and fast that it looks like they're floating.
Oh.
That's exactly what you look like.
I'm bored and I have work to do.
Well, I'll stop and say anything, and then we go to the library. You know what Joe was doing last night?
What?
I mean, I had to tell you this.
Whoa. I love, just love how Joe won't ever shut the fuck up.
He just knows how to push every one of my buttons.
Our favorite things about each other, and this is all like passive aggressive. I love how they won't like ever shut the door.
Hi, sorry. This is shit that my father orders in my dorm room so I can send it back home to Albania. They should pay me for my services, but they do not.
I'm here with
Ethan.
This is my Secret Santa gift.
It's to a certain someone who supposedly is from the UK, and it's English toffee, and they totally did not come with me to purchase it. So.
Totally not knowing.
It was totally like Irie, but that was like Irie.
Shout out Joey for my herbal tea.
Did you just get them back?
What?
Did you gift her these back? Or is it?
What?
What?
She didn't give that to me. I gave
just
it.
Just because I can speak Chinese?
Yeah,
I
thought it'd be funny to do it in Chinese.
Yeah.
Happy birthday!
This is a meal, baby. Welcome to college, motherfucker. This is a startup grind. Oh, yeah, alright. Let's get on this. How much equity do I get for this one?
About 0.025%.
Alright, so Joe, in order for us to get acquired. Oh, it's hot.
Just finished our ChatGPT hate party. Now we're on the way to go on music recital to see Othman, aka Daddy Addy, performing on
Wait,
the sax.
That's going good.
It's Eventful Friday here at Carruthers Residence Hall in Stanford.
Better day.
First Steve Lacy concert, baby.
A whole, how many cents is that?
That's not even US currency.
For me and Jack.
I vlog.
Library.
Yeah, we're so studious. It's raining and he's out in the wild. All the screenagers.
We're at whatever the fuck this is. Nora requested this one.
It's her favorite Christmas song, fun fact.
It's just such a L take. Like, can we be honest?
True.
It was a dark, stormy evening, December 11th, 2022. And that was one thanks to Joe. Joseph Samurai. And his warm, hot tea.
And wait, can you microwave Tupperware?
Guys, the number one admin in our class.
Joe, quote of the day. Can you microwave water?
No, Tupperware.
How long does it take you to microwave
water? How long does it take you to microwave water?
Is there a Tupperware glass?
No.
Is it plastic?
You can.
Okay, don't microwave plastic. No, you're gonna
stir where there's hot water.
Is there hot water in
there? I think so.
We actually try a Ricker. I bet there's stuff at Ricker. Can we go to Berkeley?
Yeah, Berkeley has kettles.
Mr. Needy gets his tea. Hot cocoa. He did the...
Nice. Yo, how many finals do you have? Hey, yo.
What the fuck? That's like a howl.
A guy for you, that's you to say. We have a list of people that you would take. A bullet for them, a bullet for you, a bullet for everybody in this room. But I don't need to be the bullets coming through. See many bullets coming through. Metaphorically, I'm the man. But literally, I don't know what I do. I live for you, and it's hard to do. Even harder to say when you know that's true. Even harder to write when you know that's right. You're back home, they're talking to you. You are the tip. All these questions, therefore, we like. Who do you live for? Who do you die for? Would you ever kill? Oh, I'm taking my time on my ride. Taking my time on my ride.
Hi.
Hi.
What are we doing?
Hi.
What did you mean?